honestly, if you could see just what was going on outside your realm of perception, it would blow your minds. That's the main reason I kept it back. If I were to give you an analogy, I'd describe it like this. When a duck swims on the water, you only see it glide, apparently effortlessly, across the lake. Underneath, as in beneath the surface, it's a whole different story. Its legs are moving like he's pedaling a fucking bicycle up a mountain. Well, that's me right now. I am that duck.
You'll never understand, will you? Even though it never ends well for you.
Fly, my bullets! Defy the laws of physics!
Speaks volumes. The time for warnings is over, mein Hellspawn. Finally, it has attack capabilities. Pressing on defense alone is a little boring. When I died, I felt nothing. When Dempsey died, I felt something. When Takeo died, I knew I had to try to save them. Comet, bit of a surprise. He's not at all like I pictured him.
Thank you.
told the others. They're dead now!
Themselves!